Hey everybody, it's Emmy. I'm the Hungry Hoo Ha Lady. So I'm not a huge casserole fan, but every once in a while you want to try something new. Love squash? Love mushrooms? Put something together? Smashed up some Ritz crackers? Not my cracker of choice, but honestly, it made a great topping. Check out how this came together. It's pretty easy. You can make it ahead of time and throw it in the oven an hour before dinner. Try it out. It was yummy.